This is as much your opportunity to impact the direction of open source, the direction of cloud computing, as it is for us to talk about our view.
So whether you're an upstream contributor to free software, if you are a Fedora user, or if you're a RHEL customer or partner, all of those groups of people really come together at the summit.